analyze your coping mechanisms. Relapse is not just using again. This means that relapse can be any use of addictive behaviors to cope with stress and mental health issues. Maybe you're working late to avoid problems at home, or you spend all your after-work hours at the gym instead of going to the bar. Sometimes we trade one addictive behavior for another. Any of the following addictive behaviors can be as harmful as alcohol or substance abuse. Technology addiction, like the internet or social media, phones or video games. Overeating. Excessive exercise. Becoming a workaholic. Sex and porn addiction. Gambling. Remember, addiction is often the result of coping with an underlying mental health issue. Therefore, addiction recovery is learning new coping skills, other than using or drinking, to cope with stress, trauma, anxiety, or mental health challenges.